Verizon League Network. Valpo works from left to right in their home white uniform. One-handed pass to Tabitha Gerardo, who lays it in off the glass from the right block, and the Crusaders are on the board first. Bounce pass to the right block for Tabitha Gerardo. Double team handoff for Kelly Watts, who goes up and banks it off the window. Now Laura Richards drives right baseline, backs out, 10-foot jumper is in. Laura Richards has her first 2 points of the game. Bounces it to Laura Richards. She drives into the lane, kicks it out for Kelly Watts. A long two is in for Kelly Watts. Crusaders lead 10-6. Gina Lang's in the right corner, hands off for Ashley Timmerman, who fires from three. That's straight through for Ashley Timmerman. Valparaiso leads 15-8. Rodriguez from three for Milwaukee. That's good. Angela Rodriguez with her first field goal attempt of the ball game.
You know, on defensive end, not to allow Milwaukee to catch and shoot.
From the left side, a catch, shoot, and score from Annie Breland to go in the first half. Bauer tries to drive in, kicks out to the right side for Breland, who hits the three. Back-to-back possessions, Breland knocks down a three ball. Upright block, some contact, no call, but the ball goes to Laura Richards. Cross-court pass, Timmerman for three in the corner. She's got it. Ashley Timmerman, 2 of 3 from long distance. That ties this game up. Lob pass down low for Lauer, who spins, fires, and connects on the 15-footer. A one-point lead now for Milwaukee at 26-25. Here comes Rodriguez for Milwaukee. Chest pass left side for Tucker. Down low in the lane, off the glass, it's good for Courtney Lindforce. Great transition bucket for the Panthers, who take a three-point lead. It's now a double team from Gerardo, bounces it out to Tucker, steps back from three, that's in, Sammy Tucker. And the Panthers lead by 6. Overhead to Richard, swung to Rashida Ray, who takes a deep three, that's in. Rashida Ray on the left wing. She dribbles to the top of the key. One-handed pass down low. Kelly Watts goes up, banks it off the glass, and she's fouled. Falling away to the right side, she got shoved. As she put that one in off the window, she'll head to the free throw line. She holds, bent over at the waist, calls out for a screen. She has Gerardo come out. She reverses direction, steps inside the arc, and hits the 17-footer. Crusaders tie this up at 33. Free throw line, kick out for Tucker for three, missed it just right. Rebound, put back, and it's in. And a foul. And Lindsay Lauer will head to the free throw line. Bounce pass down low to Gina Lang on the left block. Into a cutting Gerardo, who lays it in with the right hand off the window.
Watch for a screen to her.
Overhead pass to Gerardo at the top of the key. She drives to the elbow, pulls up for the jumper, and splashes it in, nothing but net. Crusaders to within 2 at the 16-minute
making.
Just over 5 minutes gone in the second half. Stephanie Lang missed a point blank layup, but she gets the offensive rebound and puts it in for the Crusaders. We're tied at 41. Richards on the left wing. Lob pass down low for Gina Lang, who goes up and lays it in off the window. A great pass from Laura Richards. Lauer dribbles to the free throw line. Kick out for Rodriguez from three. She's got it. 3 of 3 from beyond the arc is the freshman Angela Rodriguez. Some of those shots have been contested too by Milwaukee. Cutting through the lane is Lindforce, and she lays it in. Great pass from Lindsay Lauer at the top of the key. Overhead pass to Lauer. Long overhead pass to Rodriguez in the left corner. Back to Lauer, who fires from three. Got it, Lindsay Lauer. Hits the three ball for the chest pass to Tucker. Now to Lauer, left side, Rodriguez from three. She splashes it in, an assist from Lindsay Lauer. She's got 7 in the game. 5 minutes to play, Rashida Ray has the ball. Kicked out for Adams, and she splashes in a three from the left corner. Races it up into the forecourt. To Adams on the right wing for three. She's got it, back-to-back threes for Betsy Adams. Rashida Ray picks up the assist. At the half-court line, the buzzer sounds, and the Crusaders lose. Milwaukee wins 72-61 at the arc. We'll come back with final stats. And